rolling strikes across the state of Iowa.
That is the emphatic message from unions representing public employees in Iowa in response to a bill in the legislature. Specifically, it would require employers to provide a list of workers in a union ahead of recertification. Now, if the employer misses a deadline, the union would have to go to court. Unions argued this will effectively end all public sector unions in Iowa. Lawmakers